Yo, what's good everybody? Here's another Tawag ng Tanghalan reaction video. So if you guys are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel, like the video and comment down below. And you can also follow me on my Instagram, realdavid_29, and sa aking Facebook page, David Lanyas. And this is from MIRALYN CLEMENO, Tawag ng Tanghalan Daily Winner, March 8, 2023, One Moment in Time. Give me one moment. Diba ganun yan? So, this is a classic battle song. Oh, pang ano talaga to? Pang malakasan talaga to, man. Let's go. Let's jump right into the video. Each day I live, I want to be. I take to give the best of me. Halatang sanay sa kantahan. sanay sa kantahan. To taste the sweet, I face the pain. I rise and fall, yet through it all, this much remains. Bigat ng boses. Uy, nakanta to ni Eric Santos dati. Tapos, sakto, na ano pa siya, oh. Judge pa siya today. Okay, bago ko pa makalimutan na, let me say this. Tone quality, walang problema, man. Yung range niya, malawak, no? Kakakanta niya lang papuntang bridge, di ba? Bumirit siya doon. So, walang problema sa range. Ang napansin ko lang is yung diction niya. No, akala nyo, siguro, if pinapakinggan nyo lang siya and you're not very keen to diction and pronunciation, may mga konting problema sa kanyang vowel sound, e, yung mga ganun. Tapos yung r niya, yung o niya parang r, gaganon siya. Tapos yung t sound like the s, yung ganun, yung parang nagiging tail tone, ginaganon kasi niya eh. Very yung emphasis niya sa t. Nakaka-annoy sometimes, no? Give me one moment in time. Very siya, siguro lesson niya lang yun. Yun lang yung napansin ko sa kanya, yung diction, the vowel, yung lalo na yung mga close vowel sounds, no close mouth na vowel. So yun lang. So yeah, that's the only thing. Baka kasi makalimutan ko eh. Ano problema ni Mr. Louie dun? Nag-signal siya ng dalawa. Ewan ko ah. Pakinggan natin ulit ah. Ano problema niya dun? Ito sa first, kasi nag-first siya eh. Ewan ah. Okay. Medyo flat nga yun. Yung key change, yung transition ng note dun. Oh, medyo na flat nga siya dun. Shine, But for me, yung second, not necessary. Not necessarily na... Na-stretch naman niya eh. Pakinggan nyo ah. Na-stretch naman niya yun eh. Oh, sa akin lang ah. Sa akin. Bigay mo.
Ayan po sa hindi inaasahan ng Posner Gong po si Miss Marilyn Clemeno.
No. Yeah, medyo ano nga yun, medyo sumabit nga yun, pero there are many ano eh. Ano? Sa akin kasi yung beautiful moments ng kanta niya outweighs the little bit ano mga mistakes, no, lalo na yung mga hindi naman masyadong obvious na flat, no, hindi naman like super sintonado yun, no. Minsan talaga si Sir Louis minsan si Sir Louis medyo moody siya, may mga panahon na very strict siya, may panahon na wala lang. I don't know about her, or siguro from the get go di niya lang talaga trip yung presence nung ni Marilyn. Okay, sometimes talaga judging is, you know, judging someone is very subjective, no, it's not really objective kasi ako nagja-judge din ako eh, although I don't judge like professionally. Sa mga schools, na-invite ako kahit sa mga pageants, sa Battle of the Bands, sa blah 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 blah. May mga you know, you have to be ano eh, sometimes less strict, no. Well, ewan ko sa kanya, basta sa akin, kung ako to, I would let that slide. It's not because I'm not a good judge. I don't have a good ear. It's just because I know that she can do well in the next rounds. Kasi potential eh. Kaya nga may judge eh. To give her tips and encouragement after. Pero sa akin lang talaga. Walang problema yun eh.
Of course, tanungin muna natin ang ating punong horado, Maestro Louis Ocampo. Ano po?
Marilyn. It was a good opening, ha? Normally kasi yung mga iba, kapag sa umpisa, ninenerbios at doon sila sumasablay. Pero you had a good opening. It was when you were really trying to belt it out, it became it became sloppy. Sayang, yung mga bitaw ng mga nota na andun na, tapos may ginawa kang iba na, ay... Nag-sharp siya. I think you were pumping up with adrenaline. Normally, when you have a lot, your adrenaline is really running. Doon nag-sharp. Normally, ganun yung case, no? So, sayang. Patapos na, no? Home run na sana, pero doon nagkasabit-sabit. Sayang, ganda pa naman ng boses mo. So, try.
Sayang, ganda pa naman ng boses mo. So, you should have let it slide na lang siguro. If I were you, Mr. Louis, kasi may maganda pala yung boses niya, 'di ba? So, and you also said na she's pumping up with adrenaline kaya nagsha-sharp, nagfa-flat, may mga unnecessary na gagawa, 'di ba? I think maybe you could have given her a chance, no? Kasi hindi naman sa lahat ng panahon na lahat ng singer may ganong ano. But anyway, that's your take. So we respect that. So ayun lang. So that's it. That's it for this video. Sayang. But hopefully, sumali pa siya. So that's it. Hope you guys enjoy that one. Peace out, everybody. Much love. Stay safe and God bless. Bye.